Hello everyone, welcome to Paint the Town Red. This game we've never played before. I'm gonna have some coffee. I like it. Let's just throw it over there. But this is a game where there's a bunch of people. And we need to kill all the people to win. So let's just get this. I believe there's a knife up here. Yeah. So why don't we start with kicking someone off the balcony. 3, 2, 1. Oh, is anyone after me? I just killed the rock guy. I just killed the band. Move! What are you doing? Okay, let's get out of here. Destroy. Destroy. Oh! I have an acoustic guitar. Stop. I got hit. I've got a bunch of enemies now. Any weapons? I didn't realize that was a weapon. I'm gonna get a bottle and I'm gonna throw it at someone. Okay, I missed. I missed again. Because there's so many people that have I got the bar. Stop! I can't move! Okay, I'm out of here. Let's get a pool cue. Okay, you know what? What we're gonna do is we're gonna make like a little area, and if anyone comes near that area, they're gonna get hit in the face with a pool cue. So, this is gonna be my corner. If anyone comes here, they're gonna get killed. Let's just wait. Let's just wait for someone to come. I have to have some kind of enemy. Like, I'm the one that started the fight. I'm starting to think everyone is just stuck. And my enemies can't really get here. Are you after me? Yes, you are. Okay, get out of here. Am I doing any damage? Whatever, I'm gonna kill that enemy because he's after me. He's not my enemy anymore. I was focusing on those guys, but he's still watching. Hey, get back down. Up the guitar. Where's the acoustic guitar? Acoustic guitar. Okay, there you go. Oh my god, you scared me. Oh, I destroyed his head by throwing a chair at him. Okay, let's go up the staircase. Whoa. I mega kicked him and he didn't even die. Are you after me? He is. Got him. Okay. Something is telling me they don't want me to be in there, so. So we're gonna leave them for last. Like, you know, at a restaurant, you're never allowed. Oh, sorry about that. You're in like some kind of meeting. Sorry. I'm out of here. I interrupted them. Because whenever there's like a big group of people and they're like organized, then that means they're always like ready. There's blood everywhere. Oh my God. Who should I throw a chair at next? I sort of don't really. Let's just clear out this area. No more fighting in this area. It's a restricted area. Whoa! I just launched him right over there. Surviving everything. Okay, I think she's dead. Why are you after me? Whoa! I kicked him so far. Should we just wait it out and wait for everyone to just. And wait for all the NPCs to just fight each other. It's very slow though. The NPCs don't do anything. I just hit him in the head with a. Ha! Well, how do I always know who did it? Like he wasn't looking at my direction. Okay. I've got a mega kick loaded up. You guys have been fighting for too long. We need to get a break. Whoa, you scared me. That did a lot of damage. Something tells me I'm not allowed to go down here. What are you guys doing? What are you planning? I don't want to go in there because what if it's like some restricted area? You never know. They could be like the strongest unit in the game, but you don't know. Are you okay? Why is your head pulsating on the chair? Notice. He didn't even. Oh, no, he did. This mega punch is really powerful. Oh. Oh, skip. Who else is next? We've already dealt with a lot of people. Okay, so we've cleared out these people. I need to get out of here. Hit him. Got you. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't respect her privacy. I didn't know she was in the toilet. Okay. Where are we gonna go now? I've got a baseball bat. Let's check through these rooms and see if there's anyone here. See if we need to clear out a couple of people. Okay, it's just a normal room. These guys have been fighting for too long. You need a break. And that break is death. Go to skip. Okay, so we've cleared out these people. Who else is next? It looks like we've cleared out the whole first floor. We just need the second floor to go. Downstairs. Let's get this. We might be able to. Oh! Well, why are you after me? I didn't do anything. The chefs aren't happy with me. But I didn't even go in their kitchen. Okay. Did he drop anything? Or is he still alive? I need to avoid that knife though. Yeah, I think I killed one of them. But where did his knife go? Okay, let's just get like a... Okay, well, what we just did the biker bar. Why don't we try the disco? What about modifiers? What is this? Shocking touch. I don't know what that does, but let's just try it. Disco. Oh, it electrocutes them when I kick people. Or hurt people in any way. That's really cool. We'll just get him. Let's get this gun. Skip. This cane is so powerful. I like the music. Zapped a lot of times. I hope he's dead. He's definitely dead. His head is missing from his body. I try to make every enemy in the world. Now everyone is after us. Ooh, that's really cool. Okay, I'm gonna end the video today because, you know, we've been recording for quite a long time. We have been recording for a long time, so I would like to say goodbye, and I'll see you later.